Doing a cleanup in Castlevania Circle of the Moon tonight. Honestly, I was not going to stream tonight, but I'm like pretty much falling asleep, so I figure I better do something to like keep myself awake. And I figure maybe collecting some of the cards and clearing out some of the map in Circle of the Moon might be a good thing to do. Might be a good thing to do to try and keep myself awake. Hate these guys. There we go. There we go. That was something at least. Let's see if this works. Not really what I was looking to do, unfortunately. Well, I might as well clear the moat because these guys will kill me. They will destroy me. So, I figure probably a good idea if there isn't too many of them around. That would probably be a good idea. Let's try going down here. I know I just came from this direction, but I want to go over this way. Oh no, 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 no. Bad, bad, bad. Oh, jeez. Oh god. Oh my goodness! I hate the fact that even if you. Oh my god! What are the friggin' odds? Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh jeez. Oh god, this. Oh my god, we're gonna die this way, we're gonna die this way. Run for it! Run, Nathan, run! Hey, Wyatt. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, let's get out of this place. This place sucks. So, yeah. In the last stream, we ended up getting our super jump ability, so that's something. That's something that's pretty good. But I think the thing that we should be doing right now, and I probably won't be streaming for a really long time tonight, probably just for a little bit, but the thing we have to do right now is we have to polish off a few spots on the map and collect some of the cards because I've really neglected collecting the cards. And the cards are kind of really important, so. So it's one of those things I should probably do that up. So let's see. Where should I go next? Since clearly I'm not going that into the waterways right now. I don't think I'm alert enough to, like, approach something like that. I need to be more awake. Also, it's really cold here, so I'm like trying to also. I'm also trying to keep my heat. I'm trying to like fend off the cold. Anyway, so not a whole lot is new. I start work on my Halloween costume today, which, in typical fashion, I am probably approach like doing it way too late, but whatever. Oh no. Oh, I can still whip even though I'm covered in web. Okay, well that's a good thing. So if I go into the library area there, there's actually a few things I missed there, apparently. But I'll clear out the area that's down here, just to, like, complete it, for completion's sake. Getting all the strength rings. I have a strength ring on every finger. It's gonna be amazing. Is that all I got left to fight? Honestly, no idea why. Oh, there's a bunch of people here now. Awesome! Hi, Tara! Anyway, so we're gonna continue on here. Maybe fight these two characters here. Characters. These two enemies. Oh my goodness. I've noticed during this Castlevania stream, though, I've noticed how unwieldy I am. How unwieldy I am on mic. It's like, oh my god, why am I stumbling over everything so badly? Dang, I'm doing like over 1,000 damage. It's kind of impressive. Alright, so we gotta get rid of... Oh. Whoa! Almost got hit. Oh, well, there we go. That's that section there, so... I think that's it for down here. So let's see. It's looking pretty complete. So we'll go up to the library area and check that out, because there's probably... Well, it's pretty clear I missed a few things there. Probably not gonna do plus game right away. I better tell White, because she can't hear. But, anyways, if my Halloween costume turns out good, I'll be pleased. I got some good materials today, so that's a good sign. Unfortunately, there was like this weird, not mix-up, but it was one of those things. I found out that we were going to be like doing Halloween this Saturday instead of actually on Halloween, so I almost ordered something for, oh, I guess I can't go to the library. This way. Well, I can kind of go this way. With this jump, I can. Alright, so let's keep on just going up. It's pretty impressive, actually. Ooh. Whoa, jeez, we gotta keep moving. There we go. Okay, let's see. Let's clear out that other hall. It's like up in the clock tower area. Yeah, we'll do this first. Just because it'll probably be... I don't know if there's a lot over here. We'll find out. There we go. But, yeah, streaming stuff is weird, because even though I know I am kind of, I know I'm plenty awkward, like, off mic, it's something on mic, I just don't seem to have my words. What is it? I don't have my words, I don't, like, the way I'm talking is really weirdly paced. I think that's generally why people that stream tend to have co-hosts, because it helps keep the pace of the chat up, which I think is something I have issues with. So I definitely, it's a shame that Keith wasn't more free, because it was always good hosting with him, so. But what is it? We can get some recordings in sometime, just not the same time as we were. There we go. Another max HP. So. That's interesting. I think I got the moon aligned correctly in this part. Interestingly, there's another part in the castle. If you look at the moon in the background, it's not, like, correctly aligned, so it's actually kind of a big split up the middle. I want to say that's probably in the original game, too. It's one of the areas that's, like, on the right side of the map. It, is a really big open area, so it might be like issues with like aligning it where there is so much. I feel like I should just go back first and clear that other little area first, so I'll do that. But I think the streaming's been going good lately anyways, regardless of my own, like... Oh, you can't watch higher than low quality. That's unfortunate. Is it letting you select lower, like, low quality, Tara? I guess if you can't watch it, you probably can't hear me. And yeah, I did get my Punkaboo. Anyways, I figured, like, clearing off some of this stuff tonight, just, like, taking a little time out to do that, probably wouldn't hurt. Going through cleaning up Dracula's castle. It's not axe. There we go. Oh. The watch. And we can go through here too. I think this is, yep, steel box. Man, that was such a relief when I could start pushing those, because there's so many dead ends where, where I needed to push those really badly, but I couldn't. Alright, more max HP. That can't hurt. No, that's against another wall. No, it isn't. No, okay. Fair enough. So that kind of clears out that whole section there, which is nice. What else is new? Oh, cleared off the 9.0 difficulty on Smash Bros. Classic mode. I did that this morning. That wasn't too bad. It took a couple tries. honestly, it was like I was talking to Skaz earlier today about the fact that I really didn't have too much trouble with the humanoid form of Master Core and the sword. What I ended up doing, where Ness is my main, what I ended up doing was I ended up kind of milking the sword for its projectiles and basically healed down to 0%. And then finished it off. So, I found Master Hand and Crazy Hand weren't terrible in earlier difficulties, but I just found at level 9 I kept getting really bad, like, they kept doing things that were just really, really bad for me. And it was like, oh god, this is unfortunate. Let's go up here and, like, check out this, like, top hall. I think it's on the other side, though. They were just doing things where you'd get, like, double hit really easily. So it was like, ugh, this is unfortunate. Okay, that's not where I want to be. Okay. I guess I was on the right side. Pardon me. Oh, Wind Demon. That's interesting. No cards. Ooh, jeez. Ooh, jeez. These are actually really hard to, like, track. There we go. So, just straight up here, I guess. Just wall kicking and flying around everywhere is... Oh wow, look at the size of the moon now. Jeez. Oh. Oh, jeez. Werehorse? Really? That's what they've decided to call that? Okay. Well, whatever. The consistency for the size of the moon in this game leaves a lot to be desired. There we go. Whoa. I think they're synced up pretty good, so I think, yeah, there we go. Alright, so... I guess we just go to the other side and get the other stuff. Oh, this is like the last area. It's just like the other side of it, I guess. Well, I'll clear out the rest of this room and I'll see where I can go. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's keep moving. Oh, jeez. I don't want to be right there. Alright, so max hearts. Whoa, it's just straight up a dead end. Interesting. We'll just, like, go by him. There we go. That kind of worked. Easy enough. It is technically a dead end. Okay. Interesting. I thought that would connect through and, like, kind of make up the sort of cap of this castle. I'm probably not gonna play Wonderful 101 right away after this. It'll still probably be a little bit before I get to Wonderful 101. I'm really eager to play Wonderful 101, though. I imagine I'm probably gonna end up playing Bayonetta 2 before I get to Wonderful 101. Terra is a protector of justice. So let's see. Let's go to the save room. I think there's gonna be some. Ooh, jeez. There's gonna be some bad enemies on the way there, but. There we go. We're making some progress. Cleaning things up, which is always good. So let's see. Let's just, like, pause here for a second and take a look at our card collection. And let's see.